Rowena, this is the first video I shot just as we were warming up, rowing over at the start, when I first spoke to you about your tap out. While it got better in the session, it's going to be a habit that you're going to have to work on to get right. So just, you can see here just how it really just rolls out. It doesn't tap out there, and how much water comes out with it. There. So it should come out dry. The blade should tap and be dry. That's what we want to achieve. It should come out vertical and literally be dry.